SMU will be getting into the holiday spirit tonight. The university will hold its annual lighting ceremony, flipping the switch on thousands of twinkling lights, as well as the SMU Christmas tree. That celebration of lights will take place at 7 o'clock on the main quad in front of Dallas Hall. There will also be carriage rides, carolers, maybe some reindeer we're hearing, and that's your rush.